yourself down, watch your back. I've got two free springs on. My second position is going to be parallel. So second position, using the PE terminology today, is going to be parallel legs. So I'm going to have my heels on the footbar as if my feet are against a flat wall. And the natural neutral pelvic alignment, powerhouse engaged, arms down by the side of my body. My shoulders are not pressed against the shoulder rests. My head's in line with my spine. I'm going to do 10 hands. That's just a couple of 8 exercises to do. I hope you enjoy them. Again, start